Let's check it out. Just reached the control center. I'll let you know if I run into any trouble.
Welcome. I am Centauri Kree, the director of this experimental facility. Safety protocols require one person to remain here while the arrays are active.
Reese, unless one of us is gonna stay behind, we need someone here to activate the arrays.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a death wish. Maybe Turtle?
Maybe not Turtle. Off we go. Purge troopers. Where are they doing here? For us. Maybe Bo told him we were coming.
Impressive. So, this is your kingdom.
I work with many talented scientists.
None as talented as you, Centauri.
And yet we've reached an impasse. Perhaps he will bring me some much-needed luck.
This looks promising. Not bad for an abandoned facility. All the arrays are online. Now we just have activate them. Kree must have locked down the facility when they evacuated. That's not going to stop us.
Our task is to study the Abyss and what we call Kobo Matter. Using wave technology, we've had some success in dispelling Kobo Matter, allowing us to probe deeper into the Abyss. What awaits us within the Kobo Abyss? Join me, and we will work to discover it together.
No lift platform here.
Proceed to the observation deck to initiate alignment.
Oh. Gotta hand it to Kree. She thought of everything.
See, you made it.
Kree's informed me you're in need of assistance, so here I am.
That's a long trip. Couldn't have been easy.
I might be 200 years old, but I'm spry as a Padawan. Amazing. Oh, Cal, this is simply amazing.
Can you start the arrays when we're in position?
Oh, I stand ready for your order. It would be my honor to see Master Kree's dream alive once more.
We're your master.
Time to head back to the Mantis, buddy. We go through the Abyss. I'm not thrilled about it either. It's the only way we're getting to Tantalor.
Where to?
Thank you.
Breeze is ready for a bumpy ride.
Cal, is it time?
We're heading to the Abyss now. Fire up the arrays.
I'll be monitoring your progress from here. May the Force be with you all.
And you, Z.
Well, what do you think is taking Z so long?
Dagon Gera was the only person to live through what we're about to do.
At least we will die together.
Hey, great pep talk, kids. Hopefully they can fit that on my tombstone.
Look.
I bet that's what all the other poor saps said right before they were torn into vortex chow. Great. Now it's an obstacle course. Coming too fast?
But you are faster. Stop piloting and start flying.
I'm rerouting power from deflectors to the engines.
What are you, crazy? You're trading safety for speed.
Exactly. We're all in on you, buddy.
You're right. It's my ship, ain't it? Greasy does it, baby! Is it me, or is this tunnel getting a tad cozy?
It's not just you. Z, what's going on?
The arrays are overloading. There's nothing I can do.
I need to go faster.
I'm going as fast as I can. Wait a minute. Are you crazy? If you jump in a hyperspace blind, they'll be picking up pieces of the Manus all over the Outer Rim.
Do you trust me?
You know I do, Cal. Let her ride.
Now.
Three-armed son of a Gundark!
Well, at least none of us lost our cool. Huh. Wow. I hope it's worth it.
So, this is it. Tantalor. You and Maren be careful out there, okay? Yeah, you too, BD.
We'll all be okay, Grease.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Cal. I don't plan on living out my days on this rock, especially not with that traitor.
We'll be back soon.
So this is Tantalor.
Not what you were expecting?
I don't know what I was expecting. So much has changed since I first heard its name.
The temple's this way. Dagon and Centauri Kree plan their future here.
And look where it got them. Bode will not let this end peacefully. He has already used fatherhood to justify betrayal and murder. Now we have him cornered, with nowhere else to run. He will kill or be killed. Well? Say something!
You're right. But what about Kata? She's not much younger than we were when our families were taken from us.
I know.
You and I will carry that loss for the rest of our lives. But Kata still has a chance.
Yes, she does. Very well. We will give Bo the choice to stand down. For Kata's sake.
And ours. I keep thinking about something Seer once said. A warning. Every Jedi faces the dark side. I feel so much hatred towards Bode.
Seer won her battle with the dark side. You will too.
He's still here.
Good.
Back to the temple. The Nile are enveloping our position. Master Gera, that is an order.
Do you hear that?
Thought so.
Hey, Katsa. This is Marin. She's a friend.
I'm sorry Papa hurt you.
Yeah.
He said I'd never see you again. What are you doing here?
Kata, your father stole something very important. We're gonna ask him to give it back.
Will you show us the way?
Okay. Follow me. I don't like it here. It's dark and lonely.
You don't have to be afraid. Better?
You're very pretty.
Kata! How did you get here?
It wasn't easy.
You shouldn't have followed us.
Papa, don't!
Stay back, Kata. This is the only way to keep you safe.
She will be safe. I promise, Bode. But listen to me. It's over.
Lay down your weapons.
This planet will be a haven for those hunted by the Empire. Including Kata. And you. But you have to surrender. Now.
Go outside, Kata.
Listen to them, please!
I will decide what's best for my family!
You should have stayed out of this.
Distract him! I will strike from the shadows.
He's over, Kestis!
Moves. put this on your daughter.
Mode, we know what it's like to grow up alone.
Please, listen to them, Papa.
All right. And when the Empire comes, will you be able to protect my little girl? I'm sorry, Kata. I tried.
How are you feeling?
Better. Thanks.
Good. We should speak. I was not much older than you when I lost my family. For many years, I carried this pain. I did not want to feel better.
Why?
I thought if I let go of the pain, I would be letting go of the people I loved. But I was wrong. And one day, I met someone who also lost his family. Together, we found another way to survive. This pain is yours. It is part of you.
When my mother died, it changed Papa. And me too. I guess.
Yes. But it does not have to define you. And you must not let it consume you.
saved my life on Braca. You let me walk my own path when I needed to. You taught me what it truly means to be a Jedi. Now you're gone. We will continue your legacy, Seer. We will build something that can outlast the Empire. I promise you that. I promise. But I'm scared. I almost lost myself. I don't know if I'm ready. If I'm ready for what comes next.
Guide her through the darkness.
Well, it's not exactly what we expected, but this place is our home now.
Yeah, Grease. Yeah, I guess it is. Still got a lot of work ahead of us.
It will take time to contact the hidden path.
And find the anchorites.
And build a saloon. I mean, the place is creepy, but it does have franchise potential.
This belongs with you.
It belongs with all of us. What do you think, kid? Should we give it a shot?
Yeah. Let's do it.
That's the spirit. Oh, that's great. Come on. I'll bet you're hungry. I'll make you something to eat. Did you ever have a scaz stick?
Thank you. star, wonder where you are. Ghost star, are you very far? All night long, I will sing you a song. If you watch over me, ghost star, hiding in the night. All your friends are so bright. When the sky is clear, I can sense you near, looking down on me. Ghost star, silent in the sky. Now I start to wonder why. Show me your light, I've waited all night. Ghost star, won't you sing with me?
All right, so next.
Jedi, huh? Lateros ain't built for the cold, you know. I hope that compass works.
It will.
Well, look at you, so hopeful. Like a hope fountain or something.
Quit while you're behind, Greased.
How you doing back there, kid?
Fine, thanks.
Some seat, gal.
How blind I've been. I know how to turn him. It's so obvious. Poor bastard's in love. If you're doing this, you do it now. No hesitation. Listen to me. I'm an Imperial agent who has located a terrorist cell on Jedha. Don't trust your scanners. Just follow this locator beacon's coordinates. There are multiple Jedi at this location. Inform the Inquisitorius at once. If Lord Vader wants Seer Junda, he better hurry.
Let's stop here.
Thank you.
I saw your wanted poster once. In an Imperial propaganda broadcast.
How did I look?
Pretty good.
Just pretty good?
Have you come across the Narcus Anchorites, friend?
I have. They gave me water and a warning. Beware the central Isopters, for they trade only in death.
That's good.
Make sure the others are rested. We must set out soon.
As you say, Master Junda. For what purpose is our journey?
The same as you have devoted your life to. To collect and preserve knowledge of the Jedi tradition.
The Empire seems to be tightening its grip.
On Kobo, too. They're everywhere.
Thank you.
shock my blaster's calibration. Who cares? Well, from the report, to maintain their blaster's integrity, lift twice as long.
Meddling in the affairs of other cults will bring only ruin, sister.
How can we stand by while innocents suffer?
I know it is difficult, but have faith. The Force will guide us to our true purpose.
Let's stop here.
How is the charm I gave you?
Well, it saved my life a couple times.
As intended.
Comfortable back there?
It is acceptable.
Go! Go! Hang on, BD. That's it.
Face the wrath of Dothamir. Enemies up ahead.
Your weapon doesn't deserve me.
Stop!
Good find, BD.
Good fight.
My sincerest appreciation to those who have tread this path before me. In time, I hope this effort enables me to see Jedi as they once did. This galaxy is in turmoil, and we need the wisdom of those who came before us.
Fascinating.
I spent a lifetime unearthing the mysteries of the Zephyr. And now an abundance of lost knowledge awaits me. Oh, a staggering proposition. This galaxy is too vast for one mind for a single lifetime, but I find it exhilarating. What a joy to know that when my footsteps disappear into the sands, others will take my place.
Yes, I believe you are right.
That did the trick. What do you think will happen to Seer's hideout?
In time, the archive will be reclaimed by the sand. Good luck.
You're not coming?
This you should do on your own. How did it go?
It's done.
Ready yourself for combat. How did you count? You fought well.
What do you seek here, friend?
This galaxy is in chaos. I seek clarity of mind.
We share a purpose. The Empire destroyed my home. All I have is what little wisdom I possess.
Let's travel together, then. It is a long road to Pilgrim Sanctuary.
So keep us off the ground. Hurry!
Has Kata asked you about her father?
No, she hasn't.
The question will come someday. Be ready.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Are you prepared?
Yeah. Focused.
Good.
Watch your step, lad.
Have we walked in on another dangerous expedition?
Sneakfish prefers the taste of crab, but would happily settle for your two.
Are you sure all this is worth the risk?
There's great beauty in peril, lad. And these noble beasts demand respect, you know. As you'll see.
Much for a noble beast demanding great respect.
Yeah, you're right. I'll deal with you later. Shall we continue me sordid tale?
You do not belong on Jedha.
It's the ghost. Run for your lives!
Hey, not bad. Another scroll. Let's try this.
Pilgrim Moon never ceases to mystify and delight me. Those who revered Force users clearly built these trials. But to what purpose, I wonder?
Cordova would be proud.
To center myself.
There are most likely anchorites still hiding on Jedha.
Once Tantalor is ready, we'll come back for them.
Yes. They deserve a home.
Master! Easy now.
Thank you.
guard up.
There, down there.
Thank you.
Can I get a stim, BD? Feeling great.
It would seem there is a deeper purpose to these musings after all. Perhaps these trials are intended to reveal a hidden pattern beneath the sands of this barren desert.
Hey, look at this. That's all of them.
They are pointing towards a temple in the desert's center.
What greater knowledge can one bestow than to help those that follow find their way? My journey is nearly at its end. When I look back, I see suffering, sadness, but also joy and friendship. And so I return to my apprentice side with no regrets.
Good work, BD. Let's stop for a moment. Let's move. Let's plot a course.
Hobo, good. I've been meaning to check up on Monk. Got it, you're gonna love Kobo.
What's it like?
Oh, lots of waterfalls. Everything grows there. It's great.
Don't forget Pailoon's saloon. Grease is the owner.
Is there music?
Yes. And they love to take requests.
Okay. I hope they have Trandoshan funk. That's my favorite.
We're here, Cal. Park it.
Does he suspect you?
Not a chance. I wouldn't have survived the purge if I couldn't become someone else. The rest of the crew is gone. I know the kind of friend he needs right now.
You always excelled at the art of disguise. Bogue, it's so good to hear from you. I feared you might have slipped your leash permanently. What is your current location?
Outer Rim, Kobo. But keep your people out of here for now. Understand? We're headed off planet to meet her.
Impressive. And where is she, exactly?
Wouldn't you like to know? Call it a contingency plan. You are my heir, Ankara's head, and I'll make sure Seer Junda stays hidden forever.
Gotta be careful with the Jedi on the loose. Especially you.
I'm not afraid of a Jedi. Why should I be?
What?
Nothing to worry.
Whoa!
I got you, Shanna.
Thanks.
Confound it! What now? If you're with the Raiders, I don't want trouble.
Easy. We're not. We're not Empire either.
What do you want, then?
We're headed up the mountain. What do you know about it?
You must be crazy to go up there, but I don't know much. The folly was already deadly to most folk even before the Empire set up shop. You should turn back.
Combat! Yeah, that's right! Run! Not this time! You and me at last.
The passage. I'm sorry.
Farewell. Oh, a newcomer. Who are you?
I'm Cal. This is BD-1.
Are you here to rescue us?
We were just exploring. How long you been here?
We have been trapped down here for at least a standard cycle. Maybe more.
We?
Ah, yes. It is just me. And has been for some time. But you have cleared the way. Are the raiders gone, then?
We took care of them. Maybe you should leave before more come.
Yes, I will return to the outpost at Rambler's Reach. We had a domicile there. I hope to see you again.
The smell down here is potent. Ugh. What is that? Acid? Let's keep her distance. Droids. The raiders have rigged this place. I'll need to find a different way. Sturdy. This stuff is dangerous. We need to be careful with it. Let's take a look.
Scour this place for anything of note. If anyone tries to interfere, crush them.
and the others.
I don't think we're making it back.
A Jedi. How fascinating. Mavis told us tales, but what a thrill to see you in the flesh. I will enjoy studying your remains, should your exploration turn sour.
The Rancor? Really? They're going all out. Let's show this to Z.
All the way down here, trying to reach through the stars.
We all must do our part, Padawan, no matter our place.
I suppose.
You look familiar.
Jedi, at last you grace us. I'm one of the last faces you'll see, I expect. These caves will be your tomb. Ha!
Room is dim, bud.
You all so bad.
stem. What's waiting beneath the surface this time?
These strange climbs have a most mysterious resident, the Viscid Lurker. They love to nestle into the cozier reaches of the sea, but they're made too cozy for scuba stuff.
Nice, I think. Right to me.
Could I interest you in a tail? Visual on Jedi. Reforming power. You are not authorized.
Let's show this to Z. I bet Z can get the data off this disk. I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us. Try again. see that? Get this data disk back to Z. I wonder if these started growing after the Republic. Either way, good for us.
What was that? Oh no!
Bruce, you've been here a long time. Get going, BD-1. This thing's got your name all over it. Thanks, bud.
Where is he? Where is Dagon Gera?
I don't know. We couldn't find him. But he murdered Jedi. He must answer for his crimes.
I understand. You're following your code, and I am following mine. I owe him everything. But you, I owe nothing.
We're studying the growths here, as well as more research on kobolds. I really found this whole planet fascinating. Must have hated having to leave it all behind. Come on, let's go. Isn't it a little dark down there for fishing?
A true fisher doesn't rely on the sun to do the seeing. A true fisher fishes with the mind. Sink your eyes on this. You're asking yourself, how in the deep did old Scuba know where the fish he was hiding? But what you don't know is that the barbed hookfish always travels northward.
How does it know which way's north?
Well, you see, it's equipped with a kind of define. I bumped into it on my way down. But a true fisher knows that a pocket full of luck is more important than some cod migration pattern. Now for a story, if you've the time.
Can't get through.
Thank you.